Hey guys, so today we're going to be drawing a rose. I'm using a pretty big marker, as you can see it, but you can use any size marker you want, or even a pencil. But you're going to need something to draw with. And you're just gonna start off like this, nice and easy. Then you're gonna make a U. Then you're gonna make a cross straight through the middle. Next, you're gonna want to make a stem. And a thorn always goes with a rose. And there you have it. Thanks for watching. Make sure to like and comment below.